Yes. Good morning, Livukenjani, Mamukase, wherever you are, wherever you are watching us from, whether you are in the islands of Tumbatu, Jamaica, Ikeja, Ghana, wherever you are, Switzerland, we thank you for the support, we thank you for the feedback. Tinokutenda ine kukuchingamidza yemuchirongwa chedu chanhasi, news at any time, na honorable Madiva. Tinokutenda ine rutsigiro runotipa, tinokutenda ine feedback, nema comments amunotipa. Yes, we do receive a lot of feedback, a lot of comments, and we view each and every comment from you guys. Yes, vamwe vanondipinda hard, but isusu tinongopozera ma love nema likes. Because ndo tiri racho, we thank you, munu, nekuda kwevanhu, we are here because of you, we love you, happy Valentine's in advance. So, without further ado, let me go straight to the why we are here today, why you are seeing me once again today. Now I'm going to just a quick update on the Senegam Matutu issue for at first. So I just got information that Matutu uyo anova akaita name and shame ma corrupt bigwigs are within ZANU PF, are within Zimbabwe, are within the NDC in Kudatsvagwirei and Musarara as well as Rattenberg. Uyu Matutu that is only akanema and shame vari muZANU PF and NDC because akataura kuti they have captured everything, they have captured the system, even opposition political parties, they have been captured. So long later, just a quick update on Matutu. I am told the guy akatorerwa mota nepat. When he was suspended, please submit my car keys. So and I shall saw Land Cruiser VX. Kune vanoiziva VX, zvinofanira kuchireva izvo kuti V10. Anzaka vatorerwa, he had to surrender the car keys. And it, the decision, he appealed the decision, cited out, no, can't you say that I'm doing a real fight? I expressed my personal views. That is why Ms. Nobata Vanwari within the party, that is why Ndaka Nobata Vanwari in private sector, that is why Ms. Nobata direct Vanwari Munomo party. It was my personal views. That's why I did it to media center, not because he had quotas. That is why I didn't use the Youth League banner. It was my personal views. And then Zvinonzi Vakuru argued, no, waka violate my rules apart, and as such, you should face the consequences of which you will be losing my terminal benefits apart. So Zakafa Shatutangira Pamota, he had to submit the car keys. Akabva submita makar keys iwayo. Saka kufambotaura kuno, maybe mota yangosarwa nayo tsokorola. So they said they are willing to face the consequences, and some of the consequences are already pouring in. Yes, we see some of the consequences already pouring in, like this issue iyoyi yekutorerwa ma benefits. Of course we know kuti kana uri whichever party unengori unengori chitochika big time. So pavakaita chidhiri chavo vaitaurayiwa kuti we will face the consequences, and surely ma consequences akuya. But the decision inonzi yakamitwa nema mixed feelings within the party. Some were saying it's a fair decision, but some were saying the decision is not fair at all. The likes of Opwa Muchinguri, Ana Mabuchi Nomona, Ana Chris Muchangwa, vanonzi vanga vari against the decision. Vachisaita ivo kuti if you suspend these guys, people will begin to say the fight against corruption is not true, which is actually true. If the party is now fighting those who are fighting corruption, it certainly means that the party is not sincere in its fight against corruption. But we don't really know the constitution of the party, what it really says about naming and shaming corrupt individuals in the country. So ana Opwa Muchinguri vaivane argument, no, please. So pakatoitika kanenge division pa politi bureau meeting yacho, kaivanga vachiti vanhu ngava suspendwe, vamwe vachiti no, ngavasa suspendwe. But we believe that my internal party squabbles is just a reflection of a bigger picture, which is coming this February, February uno mumwezi uno wa kukadzi kune zvakawanda zvekuitika November in and November in February, February to remember. You see, so takamirira zvedu February tange tichiita tichimboona tuma side shows tiweze tichiitika. So we feel kuti whatever might have happened is because they violated the party's constitution, not because they fought corruption. It was the fight of corruption. The president has been sincere in his fight against corruption. He has at least spoken about fighting against corruption and in commission of inquiries and being set up to fight this corruption. All right, fast forward to the other issue we have today, the issue of none other than Kuda Mahachi. Chikomana chedu Kuda Mahachi. Chikomana chinobata chiri pa South Africa. Chimidfielder. Chimidfielder. Chinotamba pakati. Chinotamba Nandare. Chinotamba Nhabvu. Chiri pa South Africa. So I am told awana iye permanent residence permit in South Africa, which means pa local scene in South Africa akurekognizwa as a resident, as a permanent resident in South Africa. This is end from the South African laws states that kana munhu akatamba imomo for more than 5 years consecutive anokwanisa kuwana that permanent resident permit. For Kuda Mahachi akatanga kutambira mu South Africa in 2004, which means from that period up to now akwanisa kuacquire a permanent residence permit. Kuda Mahachi avane permanent residence permit. Yes, so it's just a brief background about Kuda Mahachi. Chakaberekwa musi wa 29 September chikomana mugore ra 1993. That makes him just 1 year older than inini. Akaberekwa muna 1993 Kuda Mahachi. He is married, though akamboita scandal. Ndiye akamboita scandal rekuti akacomplain kuti airoverwa mukadzi, akamitisirwa mukadzi na cross border. Nyaya yacho ikatombonetsa-netsa chichi arova mukadzi. But iwayo maissues ekupi nai ekumarani kwawo. Anonzi he is married to one Marita Ndlovu. Marita Ndlovu. Then their union was blessed nechana chavo chinonzi Dineo, a daughter. So that's about Kuda Mahachi. Some of the clubs akatambira, he was a junior ko Islanders Football Club. He was a junior then ko kwa Trinity akadiscover talent. Then he moved to such clubs in like ana Bantu Rovers, like ana Chicken Inn Football Club and etc. Then on the biggest scene, at least akaendawo kuma trials ku Monaco. Akaendawo kuma trials ku Monaco. Monaco inonyanyizikanwa nemaZimbabweans nekuti ndiko kunotambira Falcao, uyo akambotambirawo Manchester United nguva ya Mourinho. So he did ma trials ku Monaco, though they were not successful. But pakaitwawo friendly ari ku Monaco, he managed to score a goal in the friendly match. And then now arikubata iye ari ku SuperSport Football Club. Ari ku SuperSport Football Club chikomana ndokwachiri, saka ndokwachawanira permanent residence. It doesn't necessarily mean kuti kuda kwacha maachacha izorovabhura kuno aiwa. Even a whole lot more of my players emuno muZimbabwe ari kutambira ku South Africa akawanawo mapemiti iwayo. Mapemiti anongopa munhu chete kungoti iwewe wava a permanent resident mu Africa. So that's just about for this morning. Please do enjoy your day. Stay safe. We know kuti ka weather kari conducive, but imwayo tii yacho makangwarira kanai. Tinokutenda neritsigiro renyu. Sarai makabata, tapota, tatenda. We love you. We thank you. Good day.